Hello, it's Geena and Shawn's Walks again. It's become a regular occurrence, this. We're at, we can't pronounce this properly, I think it's Haughmond Hill. Haughmond. We're going with Haughmond Hill. Right, so basically, around here apparently there's an abbey and a quarry and a view. There's a viewpoint apparently. Look, some nice woodland around here. It's alright, it's all very quaint and it's all nice, man. It's a nice bit of fresh air. Just to give you an idea of where it is, it's just outside Shrewsbury. You come off the A5 and you come off the first roundabout and you take the right hand turn there, yeah? Yeah, go to the next roundabout and then you take the next right and literally it's just there. It's not very far at all. I mean, I thought it was going to be much further than this, but it's not. So, we've come out here today. We're going to try and visit the Abbey, even though Jean doesn't want to, because it's history and...
She doesn't do history.
I do history, I like history. But we're going to try to... They've got different coloured paths as you walk around this place. And there's like a blue, a red...
Yellow, an orange.
Just all these different colours, basically. And the blue one... It's the furthest one, isn't it?
Yeah.
It's the one that goes around the furthest end of it, like the far out part. And then the next colour, I've only just started walking out of breath already. The next
it's
one.
Flat.
It's not flat, it's all uphill. Well, I'll make the camera look uphill. And it's raining as well. The next part of it's a red part. The next part of it is a red part, which is supposed to take like 45 minutes. And the blue part is supposed to take an hour and
15.
So, go try to do the whole lot.
Let's go.
Where? Your eyes better than mine. Oh, I can see it. Oh, a million miles away. There's a squirrel running in the background. You won't be able to see that if I show you. You say it's pointless. But what I'll do, I'll stop the video now because I've just started walking, and I'll continue it when I get up to. Where's the first thing we're coming up to? The quarry.
Quarry viewpoint.
There you go. Right. See you in a bit. See you, Geena. Right, we have to be quick because it's very windy up here. Right, this is the quarry. It's really well hidden. Like, I don't know if you can see that. You should be able to see that. Just cover the phone so it doesn't come to it. But it's like hidden in the valley. Like, come up here and it doesn't. Well, you can't see it at all, can you? When you come through this pathway, it's all woodland and that. If you just walk out, there's a huge quarry on the other side. They're still working there as well, which is quite impressive. A little bit of history about it, which I haven't really read about. I can't be bothered to read all that and tell you. If you want to know more, come and have a look. Just like talking about wildlife and all that jazz. It's all very exciting stuff. But yeah, like I say, you can sort of see if I move my big head out of the way. It's quite nice. Anyway, what's the next thing we've got to go to? We can't remember. But we're going to continue our walk now. And I'll put the video on next time. I'll get to something interesting. Well, maybe more interesting than the quarry. And the wind's taking a turn over, so it's going to be quite quick. As you can see, it's quite nice. Like, this is the view you got. I don't think you can see that on the camera. Like, some village down there, the as you can see, up here, it's like sandstone and granite and all sorts of stuff that's been made up, and they make it into like. Still really windy. Look, but as you can see, it's a nice like flip drop here. If it's not windy. Oh, look, I felt the camera. Excuse the language. So the wind's calmed down a bit, as you can probably hear. It's pissing it down. As you can probably see from the ground, it is absolutely sodden. In the background, over there, this here, you can see the reeking. I'm gonna cut this story short because it's absolutely pissing it down. But we've come around the other side. It's nice, man. There's some fields. Just excuse me, because it is raining quite heavy. There's some fields, and that's pretty much it, to be fair. But it's a nice walk. I mean, you've got all this forest, but because it's so wet at the moment, like, I don't really fancy taking a trip in there. Would you say it would be better in the summer, Geena?
Definitely.
Yeah, I would. Because, as you can probably hear,
it's raining pretty bad now.
It's just swamped everywhere, yeah. It's uncomfortable, it's wet, it's windy, I can't see. So what I'm going to do is, unless I see anything else that's really amazing, that's well, I'd say really amazing, but let's be honest, nothing's really amazing when you're on a walk. Do you wiggle any problem with me? I'll stop the video here, but I'm sure something else will come up. We're only halfway after all.